In this video, I want to show you how to change preferred operating mode on Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the boot, then you'll be able to find preferred operating mode, and you can switch between auto, easy mode or advanced mode. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.